into tomorrow morning. You can see 5 a.m. tomorrow. There's still some rain hanging around. We could get a break at 8 a.m. in the Portland area at least, but expect the chance of showers throughout the day tomorrow. And then tomorrow night, some steadier rain moves on in. We'll probably see our heaviest rain move through Thursday night into Friday morning. And as we head into the weekend, things do dry out. We'll get some